Hi, namaste dear students. Welcome to Dana YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about lesson number 4, the story of a drop of water. In this lesson, we are learn about different sources of water and where we get water, our household activities. And necessity and quantity of water needed for day-to-day activities, and discuss the size, shape and material used to prepare the vessel that are used to store water, and the safety measures to be followed, storage and proper uses of water. Here we are going to learn about the small story, the drop of water and children's. See here, the drop of water says, "Oh dear child, I am a drop of water. I am coming to the earth from the clouds. Drop by drop as rain, I fall on you, you get wet. Go inside with your friends." Children's replied, "Oh, dear drop of water, I love to get wet. Where are you going? My friends and I will come with you. Dear drop, will you take us?" The drop of water replied, "I flew to different places. It may be difficult for you to come with me." Children, "No, we would like to come with you." "All right. Look at the picture to know the places that I flow through after I fall on the earth." Children, "Oh, we are ready." Drop of water replied, "Children, look at the pictures and write their names in the space provided." See children, this is well, pond, river, sea. These are the sources of water. Alright children, you already know that the places where I get stored are called sources of water. Children, dear drop of water, do you know that there are many sources of water in our place also? Observe this picture children. The other sources of water are river, pond, stream, well, hand pump, sea, rivulet, rain. These are the sources of water. Observe this hidden in the word grid given here. Identify them children. See, rivulet, river, stream, hand pump, well. Understood children? In next video we are going to learn about water needed for day-to-day activities and materials used for store the water. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.